Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for the moment of silence.
Teachers, please check for your dress code compliance.
Good morning, PCHS, and welcome back to Barrison News. I'm Brianna James, and today is Friday, September 15th, 2023. Homecoming Dress Up Week winds down today with our theme, Friday Night Lights. Homecoming game tickets will be sold today at lunch, as well as tickets to the homecoming dance, which will be from 9:30 to 11:30 in the PCHS lunchroom. Today is the deadline to sign up for FBLA. See Ms. Whitaker in room 348 beside the school store to sign up or scan the QR code on the FBLA flyers posted around the school. Cost is $30 and includes a t-shirt, or $20 without a shirt. Remember, driver's ed will be tomorrow from 8 till 2 at PCHS. The date for letter jacket orders at school will be next Wednesday, September 20th, during all three lunches and after school until 7 p.m. Pricing options are available online at gradnow.com, but you can place your order in school with just a $100 deposit. This will also be the night you can order caps and gowns for graduation. Juniors can order your class rings that day after the school event. FFA will be hosting the annual pork chop sale on Friday, September 29th. This is the day of the Appling County football game, so everyone make sure to order the ultimate tailgate meal. Plates cost $15 apiece and include smoked pork chop with green beans, mac and cheese, and a dessert. Pickup will be at lunch or after 4 p.m. Scan the QR code to order and pay either Mr. Ratliff or Mr. Prescott. Now here's Corbin with sports.
Varsity Swimming will meet on Wednesday, September 20th at 3:15. Be sure to sign one of the sign-up sheets around PCHS before the meeting. Tonight, the 4th-ranked PCHS football Bears take on Charlton County at 7:30 p.m. The Bears are looking to stay undefeated on the season and to make it 2 in a row against the Indians. Be sure to show up loud and proud. If you can't make it to the game, you can listen on the radio station 107.1 or streaming audio on the internet at waycrossradio.com. You can also watch the game on the NFHS network. And now, Zeke with weather.
Today, there will be a high of 81 and a low of 64 with a 70% chance of rain. Tonight's sunset will be at 7:35 p.m. and tomorrow's sunrise will be at 7:13 a.m. Here's what's cooking in Bear's Cafe. In a blue line, beef and cheese burrito. In a fresh express line, ham and turkey sub. In a kicking chicken line, popcorn chicken with a roll. In a pizza line, cheese and pepperoni pizza. And here's Natalie with birthdays.
No birthdays today, but happy birthday on Saturday to Joanna Hernandez, Aubrey Meeks, and Nicholas Sweat. On Sunday to Emily Stovall, Clark Stovall, and Kate McIntosh. Today's quote of the day, "The quality of a person's life is in direct proportion to their commitment to excellence, regardless of their chosen field of endeavor." The PBIS word of this month is commitment. Always be responsible, respectful, and safe. Thanks, and go Bears!